And yes, they look great. We do not know how long it will take Niall Horan and Hailee Steinfeld to shout their love from the rooftops, but while that happens, once again, the supposed couple was seen in public. After a series of presentations in Mexico, the former One Direction traveled to New York, where it was reunited with Hailee. In images shared by Daily Mail, the musicians look very informal. Horan with t-shirt, shorts, tennis shoes and sunglasses. Steinfeld, in a green jumpsuit with white polka dots, tennis shoes and dark glasses. While they did not seem romantic, it's good to see them together. According to the media, Niall and Hailee were seen kissing during the BBC Big Weekender, which took place in Swansea last May. This increased the rumors that Sentimentally joined them since November 2017, when they were photographed in the backstage of another event. Fiona Hanlon, producer of BBC Radio 1, confirmed the kiss that nobody else has seen so far.